Hey guys, welcome back. Today I'm sharing the recipe for soft and fluffy gluten-free breakfast with just 1 cup of raw rice and vegetables. The best part of this recipe is we don't need to ferment the batter to make soft and fluffy dosa. These tasty and veggie-loaded pancakes are very simple and easy and can be made with just 1 teaspoon of oil. Here you can see how soft and fluffy this pancake is. To start with our recipe, measure 1 cup of raw rice. You may use any raw rice. Now transfer this 1 cup of raw rice to a bowl and wash this thoroughly. After washing the rice, add sufficient water and allow it to soak overnight or for about 3 to 4 hours. I soaked overnight to use in the early morning. Next day morning, our rice is well soaked. So now drain this water and transfer to a mixie jar. Now to this add 1/2 inch of ginger sliced and 3 to 4 green chilies. You may adjust the green chilies according to your spice levels. Now add 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1/3 cup of fresh homemade yogurt, 2 boiled and sliced potatoes, 1/2 cup of water and grind this into a smooth batter. You may adjust the water according to the consistency of the batter. Here you can see this should be the consistency, not too thick nor too runny. Now add salt as per taste and give it a good mix so that the salt combines well with the batter. Now add 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder and squeeze 1/2 lemon. This baking powder and lemon will help the batter to ferment and make soft and fluffy dosas. Now give it a good mix so this baking powder combines well, and here our batter is ready and this should be the correct consistency of the batter. Now to this batter add 1 grated carrot, 1/4 cup of chopped bell peppers. Here I'm using both green bell peppers and yellow bell peppers, handful of chopped cilantro, 1 medium sized onion that is chopped into small slices, and 1 chopped tomato. Now give it a good mix so that all the vegetables get mixed up with this batter. Today in this recipe I used all the vegetables that are low in calories, but you may use vegetables according to your availability and choice. After mixing well, here our batter is ready. Now keep this batter aside and take a pan and heat it. As I'm using cast iron pan, I'm greasing this pan with little amount of oil. But if you are using non-stick pan, you don't have to grease it. Now add 1 teaspoon of oil and add 2 ladles full of batter and cook this covered for about 2 minutes. Make sure to cook this on low flame as we added raw vegetables, and here after 2 minutes this is well cooked. So flip to the other side and allow this to cook on the other side as well for about 2 minutes. Here after 2 minutes, this vegetable pancake is well cooked on both sides. So now transfer to the serving plate. With this, our delicious, soft, fluffy, gluten-free vegetable pancakes are ready in just 15 minutes. So friends, try making this simple, easy breakfast with just 1 teaspoon of oil. And believe me, this would be kids' favorite breakfast or ideal lunchbox option as it is packed with vegetables and rice. If you like this recipe, please consider subscribing to Homemade Flavors and press the bell icon for more healthy and interesting recipes. This is Rupa signing off for today and see you in the next video. Thank you.